New this morning, a man is recovering after being shot during what police say was an armed robbery. This happened just after 12:30 this morning near Division and Burton. We're told the victims were in their car when two suspects approached them and robbed them at gunpoint. A 40-year-old man was shot and is expected to be okay. No suspects are in custody. If you know anything, call police.